from New York.
Wrong?
Yeah, because the freight had some problems with the flight.
Yes.
So we decided not to take the risk.
And so you drove.
And we drove from New York to Washington because there was no direct flight to Baltimore yesterday.
So you got to see a little bit.
Well, see in dark.
Right. But I guess you didn't see that.
No.
It was a good NATO meeting, though.
Yeah, it was. Actually, I found it very interesting. And I like this, you know, when the ministers are sitting alone without the...
This is a very good way to do it.
You have to do this more.
Yeah.
That's right. Shall we shake hands for
Bill?
How do you value Icelandic U.S. relations?
Well, we have no better allies. As a matter of fact, we've been allies through the toughest times and through some of the best times. And our Treaty of Cooperation, Friendship, and Security from 51 is in many ways still a model for the way that democracy should relate. I'm looking very much forward to the great bilateral agenda that we have, but also the minister and I have some special projects that we've worked on, like women's empowerment, and I hope we'll have an opportunity to talk about that as well.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.